I can tell part of a plan that Roger had that went awry. Would you like to hear that? Starting a distribution company so that he wouldn't run into the things that he did of the control that that the exhibitors, that the major studios would put on him and change his vision. So he said, quite reasonably, if I have my own distribution company, they can't do that to me. So we'll build the distribution company to the point where it can support films that I direct. And that's how I got into producing, because there weren't enough sort of films to acquire from outside for the distribution company. And then he never made a film for the company. Because, as one person described it, distribution is a dinosaur that has to be fed. So you have to keep, putting the films in for it.